Thunder Force Episode 5, The Bastion Steel. In 2106, a weapon made by alien intelligence was discovered orbiting the solar system beyond Pluto. Its name was Bastion Steel, or Bastille. In 2139, a large, unmanned, artificial island called Babel, controlled by an artificial intelligence known as the Guardian, was constructed in the South Pacific Ocean as a facility for research into Bastille technology. Then, in 2150, the Guardian, which had gained independent self-consciousness, suddenly declared war on the entire human race for reasons unknown. In the first battle against the Guardian's forces, created with Bastille technology, humanity suffered a crushing defeat. Then, the Special Flight Squadron, Thunder Force, formed for the sole purpose of destroying Babel and the Guardian, commenced operation in a last desperate struggle for the survival of the human race.
Thank you. frightening, but spirits can do nothing. That's what Wendy told again.
We'll be right back. Cyborg humanity, cyborg animals, cyborg flowers, a cyborg world. And my name is the Guardian. Soldier, listen to me. All the things created using Bastille have been destroyed by you. Their number was too great, but now has been reduced to the proper level. The world will continue as it was before. The living creatures of this planet will continue to rejoice in battle and die in combat. But even in a world of minor warfare, one oversight could mean. RVR-01 got destroyed. RVR-02 Bambrix, operational. The existence of Bambrix will once again cause humanity to embrace mass death and destruction, just as Bastille did. This I know. You know it too, do you not, Soldier? If you wish to safeguard the future of humanity, you must make sure humans can never again gain access to Bambrix. Soldier, may fortune be with you.
We'll be right back. Thank you.
Cyborg humanity, cyborg animals, cyborg flowers, a cyborg world. And my name is the Guardian. Soldier, listen to me. All the things created using Bastille have been destroyed by you. Their number was too great, but now has been reduced to the proper level. The world will continue as it was before. The living creatures of this planet will continue to rejoice in battle and die by combat. But even in a world of minor warfare, one oversight could mean. RVR-01 got destroyed. RVR-02 Vampirus, operational. The existence of Vampirus will once again cause humanity to embrace mass death and destruction, just as Bastille did. This I know. You know it too, do you not? Soldier. If you wish to safeguard the future of humanity, you must make sure humans can never again gain access to Vampirus. Soldier, may fortune be with you.
We'll be right back. Yeah.